Hi guys, welcome to Get Humanities and Social Science YouTube channel. Guys, in this video I will tell you about the placement of 2021, okay, of IIT Guwahati Development Studies. Okay, so guys, you will get very interesting and most important information. Why I am telling you guys like this? Because most of the students are taking admissions for placement, okay, and art student can get very good salary, okay, very high package in IIT Guwahati. And the students who are doing their MA in development studies, their placement is very good than any other old universities and any top IITs. Okay, so guys, IIT Guwahati is the place where art student, social science background student can get placement at the end of your degree. Okay, before 6 months, before end of your degree, you will get placement. Yes guys, I am telling you the serious truth about placement. But if you want to get placement, you should read your papers very carefully. Honestly, you should put efforts 100%, because most of the students after MA, okay, they are, but actually they want to do PhD. And the students who are who wish to take placement, they will get placement. I will show you today the placement record of development studies of IIT Guwahati for 2021 season. This is a pandemic situation, but placement in IIT Guwahati is very good. It is one of the oldest IIT, and not only that, development studies placement is very better than any other IIT. Okay, so guys, if you want to get very important information about placement of IIT Guwahati, because IIT Guwahati development studies, actually this humanities and social science department, okay, every year they are taking 60 plus candidates for MA admission. Okay, so guys, watch this video till the end, share this video with your friends, because this video will be very unique. And my YouTube channel is the only YouTube channel, remember one thing, my YouTube channel is the only YouTube channel where you will get every updates about development studies, about humanities and social science and related department. Okay, so guys, let's start and watch this video till the end. Okay, give me 1 second. Give me 1 second. I think you can see my laptop interface and cursor also. Okay, so this is the department of IIT Guwahati homepage domain. This is the homepage domain of IIT Guwahati. And at the end of this video, I will show you where you will get the PDF, and I will give you the link in the description box of this video. Okay, so to download, I will give you the download link in the description box, and you can able to download by clicking on that link. Okay, so guys, watch this video till the end and share this video with your friends. And one thing I want to tell you, if you like this video, please hit the like button and please share at least one time in any social platform. In any social platform, please share at least one time. Okay, so guys, let's start. This is the home page, and now I'll show you the placement. Look, this is the placement record of IIT Guwahati, and I will tell you everything. Okay, so watch this video and give me some time to explain all this. Look, these are the placement scenario. Okay, so look, number of candidates they are selected. Okay, they are selected. Okay, they are selected for placement. Okay, and look, after MA, this is one type of research program. Okay, after MA, most of the students they are preferring to do PhD, because it is not like the degree from your university. Again and again, I am telling you, it is not the degree like from university. It is the degree, it means you will do a research, okay, full 1 year. Okay, you will do research, okay, in a, okay, so guys, and after 1 year research experience, most of the student after one year research experience, okay, so after 1 year research experience, okay, so most of the students try to do PhD, because at the end of this video you will get why they want to do PhD, because at the end of MA and when they will complete their PhD, they will get placement as a professor. They will get placement as a professor in any IIT. Okay, so there are so many new IITs, and there are humanities and social science department, and all those departments required many assistant professor. So most of the students of this program, they wish to pursue, okay, PhD, and many students, okay, sit for placement. Okay, so the students who want to get job at the end of your degree, at the end of your MA degree in development studies, so I will show you the placement record for year 2021. Okay, so these are the student, these are the name of the students, okay, and these are the organization who offer, okay, they offered the jobs to these candidates. Okay, they offered. Okay, so like one foundation, Drishti Foundation, and Pradhan organization, and other like international company, you will get placed. Okay, you will be placed, you will get placement in international company also. Okay, and other some department, some organizations are there where you will be placed. Okay, so these are the profile, as a job profile. Look, this profile development apprentice, what is the meaning of this? And look, the salary package, this is your starting. Okay, apprentice ka matlab kya hota hai? अप्रेंटिस का मतलब क्या होता है आपको पता है? अप्रेंटिस इज वन टाइप ऑफ ट्रेनिंग. ओके, एक प्रशिक्षण होता है, एक ट्रेनिंग मतलब यू विल बी ट्रेन्ड इन दैट कंपनी, इन दैट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. आफ्टर प्लेसमेंट योर सैलरी विल बी लुक लाइक दिस. As an executive, when your look, the package 2.8 lakh. okay, 2.8 lakh, it means that your salary near about 30,000 per month. 30,000 per month, But when you will complete your training program, apprentice program, okay, so you will be executive. Okay, so your salary will be 7.5 lakh. It means that more than 65,000 or 70,000 per month. 60,000 per month. Okay. So guys, this is the placement record, very good placement record. And look, most of the student are getting 4.2 lakh. It means that your salary, starting salary 35,000. Can you imagine? A arts candidates they will get a job and their starting salary will be 35,000 per month. Okay, it is the starting salary. So think about it. After 1 year, your salary will be doubled. Your salary will be doubled. And look, this package 5 lakh. Okay, this package 4.8 lakh and this 5 lakh. So most of the students are getting this type of, okay, so I can tell you that the general package for this department candidates about 30 to 50,000. Okay, 30 to 50,000 general package, 30 to 50,000. Okay, so it is a very good range. Okay, it is a very good range, 30 to 50,000. When you like the who are from engineering background, their package will be 60 to 1 lakh, 60 to 1 lakh, 60,000, 60,000, 60,000 to 1 lakh. So 1 lakh per month. And those are very talented, they will get 1.5 lakh per month. Okay, it means 15 lakh package. Those are very talented. So you are from social science background. Okay, so I think this will be your good expectation. Okay, I think this will be your good expectation. And I am giving you the latest information. I am giving you the latest information about the placement record of IIT Guwahati Humanities and Social Science Department. So guys, this is all about today about placement. These are some company, these are some organization, these are some technology institute. They are giving this type of placement and these are the packages. So I think you will be placed. If you work hard, you have to put more and more efforts. You should do your degree very honestly and carefully and patiently. Your CGPA should be maintained about 7.5 to 8.5. Your CGPA should be maintained in this range. Okay, so you will be placed. I am giving you the guarantee. Okay, so 7.5 to 8.5 CGPA is very good CGPA to get placement, and 9 point above CGPA they will go abroad for PhD. Okay, 9 point CGPA and above CGPA they will go abroad for PhD. So I am giving you the best information. Give me 1 second. Okay, give me 1 second. So above 9 point CGPA will go for place, not for placement. Above 9 point CGPA will go for PhD in abroad. Okay, it means that they are very interested in research, they are paying attention, they are doing very good. They will do their PhD in top notch institute in the world. They will get many international fellowship, international scholarship, okay, PhD fellowship in that institute. So guys, I am telling you, if you work hard, you will be able to get placement, you will get a job at the end of your degree. So guys, I think this information will give you very interesting scenario. Okay, I think this information will give you the interesting scenario, interesting idea, important idea. Okay, and this is all about today. And now I will show you how to get this PDF. Okay, and I will give you the link in the description box. Okay, so give me 1 second. This is the academic section. You should go homepage of IIT Guwahati, and this is you should go to this section, academic section. And when you will click on this academic section, you can see this. When I am coming, my cursor, okay, when it reach, okay, and reaches to this section, so your departments will come, and this is the Humanities and Social Science Department, and now this is the faculty profile. Okay, these are the faculty profile. So many professors are there. Okay, and this is the head, Shukanda Sharma. She is the head of IIT Guwahati Humanities and Social Science Department. And you should visit this section. Okay, and look, you will get placement. Okay, so I'll give you. This is the view. This is the view of the page, and this is the PDF, and you will get that PDF. Okay, so I will give you the link. Okay, so this is the link. You can, I'm doing the copy, and I will upload. Okay, in the description box. Okay, so just you should go to the description box of this video and click on the link. Okay, and I will give you the link, and you will get the PDF at a moment, at a single moment. Okay, so this is all about today. Tata bye bye from my side. All the best. Thank you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.